What's up, is your little tree stump?
Don't touch me.
Today, we are going to make omelet. It's one of my more delectable items on the breakfast menu anywhere. So first, I'm going to get some butter. I'm going to get myself a little knife. Now look, don't need that much butter, but I'm just saying, butter never hurts. Alright, now that we're done with the butter portion, heat up the skillet at optimal heat. Just so you understand, you can't cook nothing if the bitch is cold. Alright. Spread the butter around. Just so you understand, this might be a lady's work, but sometimes a real nigga gotta eat, and he gotta eat right. The only way he can do that is when he makes his own meals. You know what I'm saying? In thug life, fuck Illuminati. This process is going to take a little bit.
Hey, tree stump, don't forget to turn on the fan.
I think like I don't know.
Man, I'm sorry. I forgot my place.
But yeah, you got to turn on the fan. Make sure that bitch is on. It's on good. Don't want to burn the bitch down or nothing. Now, when most of the butter's gone, you add your eggs. We're going to use two eggs, just so you understand. I know you real thugs out there might not think breakfast is all that important. It's an important ass meal. But those motherfuckers looking in the streets, they need that protein. Protein is an important meal. Important. Make an omelet. So I'm gonna crush the yolks a little bit. Mix it around. Get some butter in there. You make a fine ass breakfast. Fine ass breakfast. Now, I want the egg to engulf the frying pan. Alright? I'm gonna add some bacon bits. Can't have no breakfast without bacon. You know what I'm saying? Add some bacon bits to this bitch. Add some mozzarella to this bitch. Nothing's better than cheese made by the white man. I like the cheese. I'll make a little bit more cheese. Alright. Now. Yo, wait a second. I'll get myself some salt and pepper. Alright. Some dash of salt. Some pepper. There we go. But you know, you always gotta live with your music, you know? Play your music a little. Young Moolah, you know? Shit's tight as fuck. Young tree stump.
Gotta cook with them gangsters, cook right. Yeah, right, young hair, my criteria compared to your career just isn't fair. I'm a venereal disease, like a menstrual bleed through the pencil and leak on the sheet of the tablet in my mind. Cause I don't write shit, cause I ain't got time. For my second minutes, hours go to the almighty dollar in the almighty power of that chopper. Sister, brother, son, daughter, father, motherfucker, copper. Got the Maserati dancing on the.
I'm gonna present it on a plate. show y'all my last production. End of this video, you know? Alright, now we're done with this. Let's put this on the plate. Where's my plate?
It's right there. So tree stump right there. Alright.
Now I'm gonna make this. I'm gonna dull this meal up a little bit. I'm gonna dull this meal up a little bit. Yeah, some old terminology. Get at me. And I'm gonna show you the final product. This is the done with the egg. Make some toast, you know, some other stuff, a little snail bits, you know. Make it look a little bit nicer. I see y'all after the break, you understand me? You better come back. I'm dead serious.
What's wrong, John?
Yo, every time I try to jack someone, they just laugh at me.
What are you missing?
I don't got no gat, bro.
Well, John, it seems you need a fake a gat.
Fake a gat?
You see, John, this is a fake a gat.
That's a toy, yo.
That's what most people think, John. But here's the thing. We want you to.
Yo, that don't even make sense, bro.
You see, with the fake gat, we have one-dimensional shooting, and along with that, 50 caliber bullets.
Hey, yo, that shit tight.
So next thing you know, you're killing elephants.
There ain't no elephants here, though.
That doesn't matter, John. You got more firepower than those other busters with nines.
That's so tight, bro.
Here, John.
Yo, what the fuck, bro?
Now you're ready to take down those haters and jack as many Raris and Lambos as you wish.
Yo, I don't even know how to hold it here.
Here, try it. There's a car coming down now.
Thank you,
Bust-a-Gat. Bake-a-Gat. They'll never see it coming. It comes with three easy installments of two food stamps and one unemployment check. You can contact us on our number, 1-800-555-5273. Let me repeat that number for you, 1-800-555-5273. Bake-a-Gat. They'll never see it coming. Fake-A-Gat does not endorse any violence done with this object or done to any other objects. Any problems you have with the police are your own problem. They do not deal with us once we hand you the weapon. What you do with Fake-A-Gat is done with your own terms. We are not liable to any legal action.
Created and endorsed by me.
Ah, you're back. Now look. Doesn't that shit look a little scrumptious? That looks more than a little scrumptious. That looks a lot of scrumptious, you know? You know, rude n***a, you have to eat on the go. Eating on the go entails sandwiches. Sandwiches are delicious ass things. You know, I'm sorry, mama. I didn't mean to touch my food with my hands. I didn't mean that. You taught me more civilized than that. I apologize. But now I can eat this on the go. Watch. Nerd shit. I'm sorry, mama. Do you see? It's a really good sandwich. Take it on the go. You can even make some bacon or some sausage to go with this shit. Now some grits. Make some potatoes. Put on the sandwich, make a little fuller, hotter meal. But if you're on the go, that's the perfect thing to make when you're on the go. Now next time with Tree Stump, I'm making whatever this want me to make. Oh, this is my shit. Cause I wanna get it on till I die.